Hi, welcome to the chat. I'm Lexi.
I'm Gloria.
The Boys and Girls soccer team is still selling cookie dough tubs for $17 a piece. The money is due February 9th. We also have gluten-free cookie doughs. All juniors will be taking the SAT April 10th. If you're a junior or a senior and you would like to take it, please call Ms. Wilkinson.
Seniors are still selling donuts, $7 for a dozen, and we're also selling popcorn, $10 per bag. The money is due on the 7th. They will be here on the 9th. If you would like to buy some, please see me or other seniors that are selling.
That's the chat for today.
Hi, Ms. Lucas. So I have a couple questions for you about soccer season.
Okay.
So what are you supposed to expect this soccer season?
I'm looking forward to a great year. Our kids have been working hard with conditioning and practice. We've had some kids return from last year, so they know the expectations, and we're just hoping to get better every single game.
So who are your captains for the boys' soccer team?
The captains this year, there's three of them. We have Brad McNabb, Angel Enriquez, and Marcel Scott.
Okay, so when is y'all's first game?
Our first game was supposed to be next Tuesday, but it got rescheduled. We play Calvary Christian on the 13th of February.
And when's y'all's first home game?
Our first home game is the 20th against Manchester.
Okay, well thank you so much for your time, Ms. Lucas.
You're welcome.
Hopefully you'll have a great season.
Yes, thank you. And you guys need to come out and support our team.